money sin. Let's go, huh? You know what it is.